finally, we're off. Playing from the right will be Barcelona. Playing from left to right are Inter Milan. The ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Rome. It's a tough challenge. We're on. Danger here. He's got it. They've taken an early lead. In the opening minutes of the game. Great goal from the forward. Well, they got the opener, Trevor.
Yes, they're buzzing right from the off. With a goal lead, I think they can now settle down and play their own game. This is how the first goal was conceded then.
He's gone for it. Goalkeeper saw that was going outside the left post.
I think there was some good movement off it given.
And they need to score with this free kick through poor level. Oh, unlucky, because that was close.
The linesman was late with the flag. Chance for a good cross here. Could this be a chance?
Sturdy defence here. There's space on the wing.
It's just a warning. I don't think a card is necessary here.
Angled in towards goal. What a finish! They stretch their lead to two goals. 20th minute of the game. Off the crossbar and in. One-nil, the game was still wide open, but at 2-0, we begin to feel this might be a winning lead.
There was nothing the keeper could have done about it, even if it hadn't hit the bar.
Could be curling over. Put it in! And puts him in a commanding position. It hit the left upright and went in.
Coming back from three goals down is going to be tough.
Yes, thank you, Trevor. So it's 3-0. Xavi. Deco.
Oh, sloppy defending. Could be dangerous.
Because the linesman is flagged for offside. 40 minutes of the first half have been played. He's free through the middle. Well, the keeper made a real mess of it. It's to the near post. He's done it! They're in such a commanding position. Just before the break. He's not held back on that.
The keeper was left helpless with that header. There was nothing he could do when the cross came into the area. It was so accurate.
They're in the comfort zone now, Trevor.
Yes, I think you can say they're on cruise control now. I mean, they've been absolutely fantastic today.
Biletti. Needs to find the target with the ball in. Dejan Stankovic. Recoba. Making good progress down the left wing now. Well won in the air. We are at the end of the first half. Will this match be a game of two halves? Now from right to left, into Milan. Left to right, Barcelona. Beto.
That's offside.
Veron. Wom. Recoba. Allen's looking to play it into the channel.
Oh, it's got him!
And puts him in a commanding position.
In the first few minutes of the second half,
the goal came from the midfielder.
The defenders just couldn't get close enough to him, could they?
Well, the movement and the anticipation were so good, and that's always difficult to defend against.
Kevin, what did you make of that goal?
I think that's boosted their confidence no end, Peter.
Swings it in. It was dangerous play, and the referee quite right. Dejan Stankovic. Good opportunity to swing it over from the right there.
The tight defence has managed to contain the attack.
Oh, great opportunity here.
Here comes the shot. It's wide the right post. A reasonable attempt, though.
Good effort on the goal, but not good enough.
He has to do better than that. He may whip the cross in. He goes for the header. Header, yes, he's got it. They are completely in control of the game now. He hit the crossbar and went in.
But the keeper didn't stand a chance with that one.
To the right post.
We'd love to have seen a goal, but that wasn't quite up to it.
Iniesta. Ronaldinho. Iniesta. Gives it a go. And again. And he tries again. Recoba. Adriano.
The defence was very alert to the danger. Well done.
Clearly a foul. It's a good try. Iniesta. Nice stretching of the play, pushing forward. No, it's been snapped out. We're on. Samuel. Dejan Stankovic. Still got a lot to do from there. And he tries one.
What a finish!
They just can't stop scoring. He completes his hat-trick.
What an incredible all-round performance.
It was such a good shot, wasn't it, Trevor?
He caught it well, didn't he?
Iniesta. Both sides still tussling for the ball. Iniesta. And he's having a dig. Drives it to the middle. Hits it again.
Not a bad attempt, but it just didn't have the quality.
Ronaldinho. Julie. There's the shot. What a fantastic finish! That's outrageous. That was a nice move leading up to the goal, Trevor.
Yes, he was onto the through ball in a flash.
Just run in. That's easy for the defence. And the referee calls time. Quite simply, too easy. So with that in mind, Trevor, how would you describe the match today?
Well, I think they deserve the win. They pressurised the opposition keeper so much, particularly in the second half.
Well, that's all we have to...